Richard Linklater's on record as saying it took him about 12 seconds to into your first conversation to decide to cast you. So what were you doing wrong for the first 11 seconds of the conversation?
I don't know. I was nervous, you know, to meet him. I had no idea he'd be so just really chill, really relaxed, and so easygoing. You know, just I wasn't prepared for how cool he was. I was ready to have serious film conversation. He's just like, whatever, man. It was awesome.
So you've been reading up on your Fassbender and your Ingmar Bergman, and you know,
yeah,
and he was just like, hey,
exactly. Yeah, it didn't really matter. He, which is cool. You know, that's one of the coolest. I can't believe he says that, but it's I was so flattered that he, A, knew who I was, and B, had a you know, a role in mind for me. I was shocked.
He said that he reckons this role is kind of more similar to you yourself than roles you've previously played. Do you see that? Do you think he's a kind of a similar character?
Maybe. You know, he gives me a little bit more credit, I think. Richard, my character Richard, he's in his first, you know, play, and he's experiencing, you know, that lifestyle, which I became completely addicted to growing up. It was really, I think, being in an environment with such creative people and surrounded all day, this whole other world, and then having to go back to high school and how much high school sucks in comparison. You know, just, you don't want to be doing tests when you know that the real world's out there beckoning you, and the theater and all these accolades and fun and romance and love and all this stuff. So I think in that way I can really relate to Richard, the character. But he does everything a little bit cooler than I did. I mean, he was much more suave. And he actually pulled off some of the things I tried to, but failed miserably.
How so?
You know, like getting Claire's character, Sonia. I'm back to her apartment. What a genius.
Yeah, he's up there with Oscar, with Orson Welles himself on that level.
He is. They were really competing. They were really competing. It was fun.
You've obviously achieved a heck of a lot already at a very young age. Is it kind of, I don't know, good or bad to have someone like Orson Welles there in history achieving more than anyone could possibly do at the same age?
Yeah, it's something to aspire to, I guess. And you try and be as much like him as possible. In certain ways, there's certain things I would never do that he would do, but he is a bit of an inspiration, I think, to all of us, especially after this movie. So,
did you learn a lot about him in the course of the movie?
I mean, so much.
Were you a fan already?
Oh yeah, so much. We learned so much about Orson. I think one of the most interesting things is how much he did before he was 22, before he was my age, and I don't know. It's just it's insurmountable. I can't believe it. Inconceivable.
Oh, it's fine.
Yeah.